Well, g'day YouTube, and welcome back to Stranded Deep for our second stream of Stranded Deep. So we're going to record some more episodes tonight. We are here with the Twitch family, who are all sending me cups of coffee at the moment. In the last episode, we were over on this island. I can't even remember which way it was to our other island. I'm lost. I think it was, I think our other island is over there somewhere, so... So what I thought we might do here, the first thing I wanted to do was I need to check my stats. So we do need some sort of water. So I think I'm going to drink a, they're empty, those coconuts. So what I might do is I might pick my torch up this time and I might actually use it. We'll go and see if we can find some coconuts. Now, do I have my spears on me? Yes, I do, just in case we get into a little bit of strife. So there's some coconuts up here, so that'll give us enough sustenance to survive on at the moment. Don't want to eat too many, or otherwise I will end up diarrhea-ing all over the place again, which is very typical of the way that I play this game. They are perfectly stacked coconuts and perfectly stacked palm fronds. So what I was thinking of doing is I'm actually thinking of making myself a, not enough room. Okay, we just need to drop the torch. There you go. I'm actually thinking of making myself a water thing over here on this island. So, because I'm assuming at this point in time, we will probably be coming over to this island quite often. If I can remember from the last episode how to get back, which I can't, but that's okay. Let's get some of these here. Probably going to give myself the runs again, but we'll be okay. We'll be okay. All right. Let's see. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Let's pick those coconuts up. Let's grab that, have a little bit of a drink there, That's probably pretty good at this point in time, so I might drop that as well, and we will drop this one over here. All right, so crafting wise, let's see. What I do want to do is, as I said, is I do want to craft, where are we? We could probably do is crafting a tool belt pouch soon. So I want to do another water still. So we will right-click that. Right-click that one. And we need... okay, so we can... I need another coconut. I need another coconut with the husk on. So I think we might get up here and grab this one. Nobody knew that I could climb these trees so well. Down we go. That's beautiful. So hopefully everything's going to go really well this episode. I feel like I've got after getting used to the game. Come on. After getting used to the game, I feel like I've got a, let's see, I probably want to craft another one of those. I feel like I've got sort of a little bit of a grip on it, if you understand what I mean. So hopefully we will be a little bit better. Consumables, let's craft one of those. We don't have lashing, that's why. Let's go and pick up some lashing here. So I hope everybody on chat's well. Hope you guys are well. Oh, just dropped my spear because that's how I roll. And crafting... Let's see if we can do a craft one of those. Perfect. The other thing that we need is a little bit of cloth and some rocks. Now, I'm pretty sure we have some cloth here somewhere, don't we? I am pretty sure that we did have some cloth. There's a little bit of cloth there and a rock. We need three rocks. So let's drop this cloth down here. And what have we got in our inventory? We've got enough room to grab some rocks. So we'll go and grab a couple of rocks over here. Hopefully we don't run into one of those nasty crabs, which are seem to be all over the place at the moment. Oh, look, there's something's washed up on the shore there. So we need three of these rocks. Okay, beautiful. Let's take these over here, and we should have enough now to, oh, that's good to hear, Patch. And we should have enough now to, where'd our lashing go? I thought I was close to our lashing. Obviously not close enough. Let's just grab one of those. All right, we'll drop these down here. There we go. And grab one of those lashings. Come over here, and there should be enough over here. No, it doesn't want us to. It doesn't want us to do that. Let's drop the lashing down here. Pick up the rocks. Come on, come on. It looks like we're going to have everything in our inventory. So, where are we going? What shall we drop? We might drop these leaves. Oh, come on. There we go. Speaking of the crab, I seen you didn't bleep your shirt. Bleep my shirt. What have I done to my shirt? What are we getting rid of? We're getting rid of those, aren't we? And we are picking up that cloth there. Okay, now we can actually craft it. Beautiful. I thought that this would probably be the best thing for us to do because we are going to be probably over here quite a few times. So let's throw that there. Beautiful. And we will grab these. Another three of those. And we shall throw that on there. E. One, two, three. There you go. Oh, I think I might have put some of our other stuff on there. That's all right. Oh, did I? Oh, yes, I did. Yes, I remember that, actually. That was the first time I seen a crab, wasn't it? Which was probably not a good idea. Okay, so the next thing that we want to do, guys, is we want to build ourselves a another fire pit. So we need to grab ourselves some sticks and another three rocks. So let's just get our spear out, just in case we run into any of those nasties that we're so used to running into. Oh, look, a little bit of cloth there. So we need three of these. So it was still on YouTube, was it? Well, there you go. Isn't that interesting? That's very, very not me to do that on a YouTube video. So I've got to remember as well that there's snakes on here. Somebody was having a bit of a laugh. I think it might have been Neary was having a little bit of a laugh that look, 7 days survived now, guys. She was having a bit of a laugh that I'm an Aussie and I still managed to get bitten by snakes. So. But we know from pirates, from playing pirates and stuff, that I managed to do that. There's a stick there. So what? Let's see. Let's go back into our crafting. We'll craft that, and we will put that down on the beach right here. And we will also craft. We should be able to craft that fire pit now. Which we can, and we shall throw that on there. And the next thing that I want to do, guys, while I'm over here, is do our first smoker. So I need latch and three sticks. So I'm not sure how many sticks we have left. We've got two. We've got one stick left. So, yeah, I know. I forgot about that. See, it was really up to you guys to remind me of that. Let's see. Let's get our knife out and get this. We'll collect some more of these, seeing as how we're going to be over here for a while. We'll grab some more sticks. I feel like I've got a grip on this now. I feel like I've got a grip on it. Except for the fact that I still didn't, I still haven't, built my shelter under the shade, so. Grab some more sticks from here, I think. Steve Irwin. Oh, did I? My. Ah, oh, look at that. I finally killed an axe. What do we need to craft our axe? Do we have enough stuff to craft a new axe? We need a lashing and a stone tool. So we need to make a stone tool. Where are we? So we need some more rocks again. Always looking for rocks here. There's a rock. We've got a coconut in the water down there. Might get my spear out just to be safe. Just to be safe. I don't want to give anybody a reason to laugh their head off at me tonight. Let's see. Need another rock. I'll get the crab. I will get the crab. Oh. I shall pick that back up, and I shall pick that spear back up. Not enough room. Of course there's not enough room to pick that spear back up. Let's drop this rock. Let's drop what we've got. Let's drop that rock as well. Does it? Okay. We're doing the same old, which sucks a little bit, really. It seems to happen usually for about the first 30 minutes of the stream, doesn't it, guys? So, what are we dropping down here? We'll drop some, drop a crab down here, next to the fire there. Beautiful, and we will go and pick up those rocks again. It seems to have a little bit of a buffering problem in the probably the first, maybe the first, 30 minutes of the stream, I think, so, which is a bit of a bum. Okay, we'll grab that, we'll grab that. We'll get some more as well. Keep our eyes out for rogue crabs. What is that? Can't stab it. Stabby, stabby. There's no stabby, stabby there. We haven't checked out this boat either. Let's see. Oh, look. Oh, there's Wilson. We left Wilson over here. We must remember that we've left Wilson over here. So we can come back and save him. Oh, goodness me. I'm just going to go in the water there. Just got hit by a pig. Well, nasty pasty. I forgot that they attack you. Keep your eye out for snakes, guys. While we're collecting rocks. Okay, beautiful. I do need to craft a backpack. Yes, indeed, I do. I just want to get this survival stuff happening first, Patch. Let's see, what are we doing? We need to craft three of those, I think. One. Was it three that we needed for our axe? Two. We only need two. All right, beautiful. So we'll do that. And what else do we need for our axe? We need a little bit of twine over here, which is our last bit of lashing that we've got there. Oh, not enough room. Of course there's not enough room. That's why I do need a backpack, isn't it? Let's see. What can I dump? I might just drop these down here. And we should be able to pick up that lashing now. Beautiful. Duck over here, and we should be able to craft ourselves a new axe, which we can. Perfect. All right, there you go. There you go, a little bit of a sip of coffee now. Actually, was it that island that's directly across there? I think that is our island over there, isn't it? Can anybody remember what island we came from? Did we come from that island? Did we come from that island? I can't remember. Probably going to be making ourselves, getting ourselves lost, I guess. All right, let's have a look at what a backpack takes to craft as well. Where would that be? Let's see, a bobber. We can do a bobber. A crude hoe. A crude bow, a refined pick, brick scrap. Wow, we can make brick buildings. And a spear gun. We can make a spear gun as well. All right. Let's see. What are we looking for? Whereabouts are we looking for the backpack? Hobo stove. I really want to make a hobo stove. That sounds so cool. Fuel still, brick station, tanning rack, furnace. Yeah. Plank station, loom. That's pretty cool. I want to make a smoker as well, so we need some more lashing to make a smoker. Actually, we might make that first, I reckon. Let's grab some of that. Let's craft up a bit of lashing. Oh, really? So you're working on the tower and the antenna's turned off. Oh, that's a bit of a bum. We were standing over here, weren't we? Looking at a smoker. There we go. Beautiful. That's our first smoker. That's excellent. All right, let's go get ourselves some. Let's check our stats for a sec. SPF is not very good. Food and drink aren't very good. How much does 3 do? Not enough. 4 should do enough. Let's chop one of these trees down. Let's go into the shade and chop this palm tree down. Come on, you can do it. Oh, we need to go and get these palm fronds first. I also need to make some more of that salve. Actually, that's why we came over to this island in the first place, I think, from memory, isn't it? Because we needed some of that pippy plant, from what I remember. Can't do that. Let's go and drop our sticks down here. Let's go and sit in the shade here. Palm fronds. Oh, I hate how it does that. Okay, there you go. Add another one, and then drop these ones down here. Beautiful. Okay, next thing is, how do we craft a backpack? Oh, we need to get some, that's right, we need to get some stuff happening. We need to get some, oh, stuck in there. Yeah, I know, but it was so long ago though, Neela. Like, it was over a week ago. Oh, again? What did I get banned for this time? Oh, we don't have any. I thought I had a whole pile of sticks. Didn't I pick up a whole pile of sticks? I thought I picked up a whole pile. Yeah, I did. 4 sticks. Let's just chop up some more. I reckon there's a, no, nothing could do that. Nothing could do that to Papakin. I reckon we're suffering a little bit of buffering. Quite a bit of delay tonight by the looks of it. So, cause I'm assuming that you banned me for the chuckle that I had, for the term chuckle. So, all right. So what we're going to do now is, crafting wise, we are going to craft ourselves some, where do we do it? I can't remember. Consumables, is it? No, it's not. A splint, which is pretty handy. Crafting. I am actually looking for tinder, which should be in here somewhere. Yeah, no, it's got to be in here somewhere. It's got to be in here somewhere. I can't find it. Thanks, Patch. Let's see. Plank scrap. Spear. We probably do need to make some more crude spears as well, I think. To be honest, so that we've got about three sitting there, I reckon. I can't find kindling. There it is. There's kindling. Okay, so we'll shove the kindling down here. Put it in our hands. We will light our fire, get our fire happening, and we will get some food happening, because I think we need to... let's just drop that down there, because I think we need to add this stuff onto the smoker. Just made myself vomit. Lovely. Lovely. How do we get the smoker open? How do we put our food in the smoker? Do we go Q? No. Q doesn't work. No. Let's just go to our hands maybe, and I can't figure out how to put our food in the smoker. That's interesting. There we go. It's working now. Can we only put one piece at a time in there? That sucks a little bit. But that's all right. We'll see how we go. Let's drop these down here, like so. And let that cook up. I do believe that it was a very close island. It was either that one over there or that one over there, Neela, that we came from. So let's just check our stats. We do need to eat something. We probably do need to drink some more. Medium crab meat. It's not cooked as yet. The other thing that we can do is we can probably skin that crab there. There we go. Ew, did she go, ooh? Gross. Gross. I think that was that the only crab? No, we've got this one as well. So we'll give that one a skin as well. Okay, thank you. Alright, at least I understand what I was banned for now. Is that cooked yet? Medium crab meat. How do we know when the medium crab meat is smoked enough? There we go. Can we get more on? Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I want to get that one. Alright, beautiful. Okay, I will. I shall check where they are. This is spoiled meat. This says that it's spoiled meat, so we might go and drop this in the water over here where it can be spoiled. Mustn't have got its own way. Baby cakes. Hello and welcome. I was looking for Tinder. Yes, I was. How are you tonight, baby cakes? Welcome to the stream. It's nice to see you. We're just all sitting here enjoying smoking together. Need to have a little bit more water. Pick up another one of those and add it to there. There's two in there, so that should be all right for now. Okay, that's cool. Although, really, we probably should put some more up, shouldn't we? Let's see. Let's get our axe out. There we are. Welcome back, you buffer. What are you up tonight, baby cakes? Not streaming tonight. Come on, you can do it. There we go. That's what we need. We need those. Are there any more fronds around? There's another one there. Can't see any more. We might as well grab that stick while we're at it as well. All right, not sure how long the the smoker takes to smoke. All right, that should be good. One, two, drop that down there. Three, yeah, it does look. There we go. There's three on there at the moment. Cooked medium crab meat. There you go. Cooked small crab meat and cooked small crab meat. Let's have something to eat there. Let's get a little bit of that as well. Make sure that we're fully eaten. Okay, let's check that out. Yeah, that's not too bad. Our health is going up now. I actually just seen it go up, so that's pretty cool. I think it might take. I don't get the option to put more than one large piece on there. I don't think so. Yeah, it just doesn't want us to put. It allows us to put small pieces on, but not large pieces. So there you go. All right, the next thing that we need to do, so we've got a little bit of a setup over here. Our meat should last for a while now, which is pretty cool. There was a... we do need to collect some more stuff and bring some more stuff over. So let's bring this stuff over here and dump it here. There's another rock. We shall bring that over here and dump it with this rock. Ah, cool. Yeah, it's funny, isn't it? It's funny that it seems to do that, Papa Ken. All right, let's see. What else do we have? We'll pick that up and we'll put that on there. There we go. Beautiful. Okay, things are going very, very well. I've achieved what I wanted to achieve this episode because my big concern was making sure that we get to the point where we could survive on this island when we come over to here, because I am pretty sure that we are going to keep coming over to here. So the other thing is, what else do we need to do? There we go. All right, let me just grab something there. There we go. That wasn't very happy with you then, Neela. Which is par for the course. 4 seconds isn't too bad, is it? It's showing that my connection isn't too crash hot at the moment, though. So hopefully that fixes itself. What do we got sitting over here? All right. Medium crab meat. Still not cooked. Still not smoked. We need to go and grab one of those barrels. Do these baby pigs attack us? I'm not sure whether they do or not. Can we pick those up? No, we can't. We've got to do the whole right click and drag, don't we? All right, let's run these over to our camp if we can see where we're going. Well, we don't need to see where we're going anyway. Let's just drop that there. Little pig's not happy. Haven't seen a snake on the island yet, but there were a lot of snakes on this island, weren't there, from memory? I think there were. So what do you reckon, guys? Do you think that we would be better off... do you think you'd be better off working all night here and sleeping all day if the game allows you to do that? Or pick you up, drop you over here. And we will go and grab that crate and bring that over here. And then I'll probably call this one an episode. Where are we? Is that pig still chasing us? I'm not sure. It's not a very happy pig. Let's grab that. Bring this over here. There we go. And drop you down there. So I think we're doing well, actually. We've got enough food to survive here at the moment. We're not too bad on drink and water. We might have another drink of that, and that nearly takes our drink up to full. We shall throw that on there, and we shall throw that one on there as well. And that'll set us up for the next episode. So for everybody on YouTube, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. We will be filming the next episode very, very shortly here on Twitch. If you haven't joined the Twitch, come and join us on Twitch. Come and join the community and the family. We have an awesome time here. We stream guaranteed on Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday night, as well as throwing some extra ones in. So if you like this video, please hit like. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. And we will all see you in the next episode of Stranded Deep. Thanks, guys.